At 22 News follow-up now, an elderly woman has died following a pedestrian crash on Cabot Street in Holyoke Friday. Now, according to the Hampden County DA's office, Holyoke police were called to a car crash involving a pedestrian at the intersection of Maple and Cabot Streets. A 74-year-old Holyoke woman was taken to Bay State Medical Center where she died. The identity of the woman has not been released at this time, and the crash is still under investigation.